Chilwell. Ronaldinho. And the flag has gone up. Offside. Can he find the right pass? Fine cross into the middle.
And a goal! Now they have their opener, and now they can celebrate.
A real struggle to contain him. Close. Trying to open up the defence. A good and fair challenge. Lesmelou. Ball played nicely. Crossing opportunity.
Of truly high-class goalkeeping.
You're absolutely right. What a save that is. He's reacted so quickly.
And given away.
And Founders pushing forward with options available.
That's another the match.
Well, they're going to be very cross with themselves because that...
That was a wasted opportunity. Close. On the ball, Zakaria. Lesmelou. A very good tackle.
A really good pass.
It should be. Oh, blocked it. And it's in.
Underway again here on the back of that leveller. This looks more than decent, but stout defending when it mattered.
Messi.
And he has options available.
Chance to put them in front.
A foul it most certainly was. Free kick given.
Ona Batye. Can she connect with a teammate? Must take the lead here.
Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. Well, maybe a good position from which to counter. A chance maybe from the wide position. That's not a bad ball. Not away completely. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay.
Beautifully weighted ball. And it's in! They're back in front. Stunning scenes here.
Timo Werner. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Conte. Mbappe.
And he stopped them in their tracks.
Lesmelou. Malen with it.
Jonathan Klos.
Zakaria.
Good use of the ball, but can they trouble the defense? Mbappe. Well, the electronic board showing one additional minute. Francescoli. The first half here comes to an end. So back underway, and an intriguing second half in prospect. Badie. On to Werner. And it's Messi going forward. What's he going to do next? Oh, my goodness. Spectacular save. Top-class goalkeeping. Enzo Francescoli. And space for them here on the flank. Good looking cross. Oh, commanding goalkeeping. Playing it in. Well, the keeper is happy. The ball was there. Clears it away. Just have to make sure they don't get caught on the counter-attack.
Well, had that gone in, they would be in complete control of this game. As it is, they're still going to be a bit nervy.
Now, hold on, Stuart, they're in here.
Oh, it's a penalty, in the opinion of the referee, and maybe they'll be able to level this up. And the penalty is converted. I don't think anyone really questioned him. And level again here. This has been quite the roller coaster ride.
Enzo Francescoli, Jonathan Klos. Ball back with the founders now. Cleared away. Mbappe. On to Messi. Return to Mbappe. Players waiting in the middle. Werner. Mbappe. Now with Werner. And it might be. And a goal this time. Applying the finishing touch. Just what the doctor ordered.
Oh, neutrals are getting their money's worth. 3-2 in this match.
Ian Madsen running with the ball confidently. A disappointing end to the move.
Ona Batye. On the ball, Ruben Dias. Messi.
And a good-looking ball. Chilwell. Just the challenge that was required. Oh, what a top-notch pass. Oh, right in the nick of time.
Badie. On to Werner.
Well, he's given it away.
Mbappe, and with that, they've thwarted the opportunity.
...20 minutes to go.
Daniel Malen. Now, do they mean business on this occasion?
Well, it came to nothing in the end.
Ronaldinho. Excellent vision. Badie. Werner. Now with Mbappe.
Well, here it is again, and it's really poor defending. They just don't show enough urgency to get tight or make a block, which is why the ball's ended up in the back of their net.
So the current scoreline, 4-2. Haaland.
Now with Lemelu.
Well, there's a really stylish piece of running.
Ten minutes to go.
Mbappe. Firing it in. Simple save, really.
And easily cut out at the end.
Dele Alli. On to Haaland. That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances. And a fine stop. Aware of the threat, solving the problem. And the founders in the wide area here. Oh, that's textbook goalkeeping. Possession one. It is a decent looking attack here.
Lesmelou.
And just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages. The referee blows for full time. It ends in a victory for the home team. No complaints from the fans here.